What's up? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the ups and downs to some cars. So the car wash. So we're going to be showing two cars in this video today. The Roadster and the Ferrari. So with the Roadster, it's pretty good. It's pretty dang fast. A little uncontrollable, sure. But it's good for avoiding cops. It's crazy fast. It goes cool with a lot of things. And like I said, it's good for escaping cops. Oh, shoot. We just ran into one ourselves. Okay, so the Roadster is the fastest vehicle in the game. Well, not the fastest vehicle. It's the fastest car in the game. And, it's pretty hard to control. Honestly, you just have to get used to it for a little bit. Its downside is it's very expensive. It took me about 2 months to save up for it. It costs $600,000. It's really hard to save up for. But if you're determined to go fast and escape cops and stuff, this, if you're fine with like trying to escape cops, speed and have a joy drive, this is definitely the car for. One second. Yeah. So the next car we're going to be reviewing, and our last car we're going to be reviewing, is the Ferrari. Now, this thing is not as fast as the Roadster, as I said. It's not as fast as the Roadster, but it does go pretty fast. It goes faster than the Lamborghini. It's only a two-seater, like most cars. But it does look really cool. It's like a race car-looking thing. This cost $200,000, which, if you have a certain Game Pass, it sounds a little cheap. Yeah. Now, I know I said I would only be reviewing two cars, but I got a surprise for you guys. I got a surprise. So now we're gonna be reviewing we're gonna be reviewing the we're going to be reviewing the Lambo. So let's get over there to where it is. The Lamborghini, like I said, it's slower than the Roadster. It's a good two-seater. But if you want to have like a gang and you need to go at that speed, I recommend the Ferrari. Just because that's four seats, it's the exact same speed as the Lamborghini. Right now, I may be traveling a little faster than most people in the Ferrari. That's only because I have a level engine 5. But the Roadster is the fastest car in the game, just period. But yeah, it's also 5 engine. It's crazy. Now I'm going to be showing you the Lamborghini. Now, the Lamborghini level engine 5 is about the same speed as the Ferrari at level 1. The Lamborghini looks pretty nice. I know I was super excited when I bought it. It's probably the first supercar you're ever going to get. It's $100,000. Like we said, sirs, if you need a team, you need to go up the speed 100, just save up $9,000 more dollars. Yeah, and that's it for this episode of CJDG Savage. If you want more jailbreak carver, use just like, comment, and subscribe. And that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you find these cars great. That's it for today's video. Bye!